Did you just come to move that?
No. I'll take him.
Is yours the Bradley one?
Is it 01-1093?
Yes.
$10.93.
You got enough?
I think
okay, I'm going to open the executive session on Senate Bill 116 FN. And President DeSessions.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. No Bill of Rights is absolute. I can't yell fire in a crowded theater where there's no fire. I have to either show a valid ID when I vote or sign an affidavit that I am who I say I am. So that is a restriction on voting, which is a basic right. There are restrictions. I mean, the Supreme Court has placed restrictions even on the Second Amendment. I cannot own a howitzer under the Second Amendment. I can't own a machine gun under the Second Amendment. I think it's balance. I think what we're talking about here is common sense balance, and let's not lose sight of that issue.
I'd like to take a little issue with what you just said.
Okay.
You can own a machine gun.
Yeah.
You just pay this federal tax. You can own a machine gun. It goes through the background check. Takes about 6 months.
Okay. I stand corrected. I thought there was a shotgun. There was a restriction in 1973 that the Supreme Court placed on owning a sawed-off shotgun, and I thought that carried over to fully automatic machine guns. I stand corrected on that.
All right. And I'll go a step further and say that the only time, in my knowledge, that anybody has ever misused a machine gun was a law enforcement officer.
Did
this come to you, then?
No. I'll take him.
Is yours the Bradley one?
Is it 01-1093?
Yes.
$10.93.
You got enough?